My name is Sifinity. Eko Save is a brother to us. You can call him a blood brother. A very nice guy. A very nice man to be with. Nothing like dolly moments if you are with Eko Save. You can't ever lead door. We have won a show together. If at all, you ginger me up, then it's not happening in the show. So, Infinity, don't you believe yourself you can do this? I gear up instantly that you could talk to me. But a very great loss in entertainment industry, a very great loss to Nigeria, a very great loss to the family. But we love him. But we believe that he's in a better place now. God love him most. We all miss him. He means the word of encouragement, everything about Rico. I mean, a fine boy like Rico. Nacho, there's a slide used to say, anything you tell Miss Rico is a nacho, 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 nacho. He share love between all of us. We're friends. We all love him. We all miss him. Because I don't even know what to say again, but it's a shock to us, it's a shock to all the entertainment industry that Rico is gone. But the legacy is still. I used to listen to his music every time, every day, every minute. It's Rico, why? But God know the best, God know why. Then I believe me, MC Felix, I believe that Rico is in better place now. I believe. Thank you so much. I believe.
What's good, my name is Soma and I am friends with Rico Patrick. I'd love to say that he was a wonderful person, he was a great guy, and he's someone that, you know, always made you happy when he comes into the room. And I'll miss him. It's a shame that he left as early as he did, but he will definitely be missed because he just gave love to everybody and we love him. Thank you.
Rico was my friend. He was more than a friend, he was a brother. And we're here for him. We love him. And we promise to keep his memory alive, his legacy alive. And we love him.
That's me. Thank you.